Because if you are systemized in studying in GMP method, yes, any horoscope, a crooked horoscope also you can correctly predict it.
Sir, somebody is giving, coming and giving this
and
horoscope.
And I will get that horoscope. Suppose 8th house when the planet comes, what I have to answer, sir? At 7th house if the planet comes, what I have to answer? It will be there only in the question and answer will be there in GMP.
Okay.
If you study the GMP method perfectly, you need not have any confusion at all in your prediction. Okay. We are not going with sutras.
Yes.
I told you yesterday itself that they are not going with the sutras. Only Atri Sutras to confirm ourselves whether we are very strong in our action. That's it.
Another one major biggest secret is somebody is coming and giving this horoscope. Somebody will test, will make text will, yeah.
Testing.
If it is right or wrong, why you can tell me? Like that they will check. That time you made one persona, you make one persona. Seventh place, if it is sun or moon or Rahu is there, he came for, he is coming for only for testing.
Testing.
It is major secret in GMP. Wherever you go, you cannot get
it. Seventh house, sir.
This is golden rule.
Seventh house, sir.
Sir will help you explain. Don't worry.
We cannot get everything in one class, sir. I'm telling you. Astrology is a great portion.
Sir, please permanent.
I have minimized it. Even if I have to teach you a Parasara Siddhanta of the old traditional manner, you have to learn 6 years with me to understand one house. But whereas you are within 2 days, you are learning the whole system of astrology.
Simplified, how simplified it is,
it
has got a great...
It is all there, sir. We have spent 6 yes. years, 12 years like that in astrology. My Gurukula Vasa is 12 years in astrology and my college days are only 6 years. Anyhow, this horoscope is over. Because if I don't show the brothers and sisters of this horoscope, Ashok will feel, oh, he is escaping something. I have got. See, horoscope is correct. We are corrected it, is it, sir? The horoscope is also correct. Some mistake is there. We are corrected it. The brothers and sisters are also
correct.
Now, let us take another horoscope. సప్తమంలో చంద్రుడు ఉంటే కూడా లగ్నంలో చంద్రుడు ఉంటే సప్తమంలో శని ఉంటే లగ్నంలో శని ఉంటే ఇట్ ఈస్ అ మ్యాటర్ ఆఫ్ ఫర్ దట్ హారోస్కోప్ హారోస్కోప్ విల్ కమ్ డోంట్ పుట్ క్వశ్చన్ యూ విల్ గెట్ హారోస్కోప్ హౌ ఇట్ విల్ బీ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ బికాస్ ఐ డోంట్ గో విత్ వితౌట్ ఎనీ హారోస్కోప్ ఐఎమ్ టెల్లింగ్ మై సీక్రెట్స్ టు అదర్స్ జస్ట్ నౌ ఐ ఆమ్ టెల్లింగ్ దట్ మూన్ ఇస్ ఇన్ ద సెవెంత్ హౌస్ ఆర్ ఇన్ ద లగ్న Married life will be unhappiness.
Yes,
If suppose Saturn is in the Lagna or in the Saptama, married life
will not be happy.
Will not be happy. Correct? And whose horoscope? Indira Gandhi horoscope.